What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Devil May Cry 4. Let's see. Alright, so we're gonna try to figure out how to... Am I going in the right direction? Because I can't remember which way it was. I want to think it was this way, but I can't quite remember. I'm really, you know, like turned around or whatever. Yeah, can't go that way. I think I want to go this way, right? Man, I'm getting all kinds of turned around. I gotta fucking find my way back to that forest elevator thing. Seriously, why isn't there like a big map or something? I mean, this is really annoying. I mean, I remember... Okay, we went through this way. But something's not right. Because... Unless there's another way that I missed. Okay, so... Last time we came through here, because I remember that. Ah, maybe it's up here. Yeah, this is it. Okay. Thank God. Okay, so... straight... I think right. And then I want to say left. Yep. That was easy. Oh God, we're going back to the castle. I guess this is a different castle.
That's a lucky shoot you're at. Okay. Well, then let me ask you this. What exactly is the Order after? And who the hell is Dante? You do not demand answers from me!
Bitch.
You possess the power of a demon. Back down. I don't want to hurt you. Do that to Kyrie. Hurt me? You don't get it, do you?
Oh shit. He's got demon powers. An Espada.
He becomes a demon.
As captain of the Holy Knights, you are about to rest. It's the wish of his holiness.
Oh, shit. Damn it. You want any more? Don't fuck with me. Ugh. Sorry, pal, but I gotta do this for Kitty A. Think you're powerful? Bring it on! Die! You almost had me there. You got.
Your strength is increased.
Oh, great. This looks really bad. Aegis Shield. Shield once used by Krato. Those who take it up will find a new source of power. Ah, okay. So that's how you grab hold of your enemy. After completing a buster, continue to hold circle. I think that's the way I came from.
Oh,
Holy shit. Stop moving. Suplex. Hell yeah. That guy was a pain in my ass. Yeah. took long enough. Can't even make it as a demon hand real big and pull it. Suplex. Boom. Bitch. God, pissing me off. Here. Key of Cronus. Possesses a dense magical power needed to manipulate the very fabric of space and time. While in position of the key of Cronus, press circle near Cronus Slicer to slow the flow of time. Looks like my arm's glowing. wonder how I get over there. That blue orb. There we go. No, fuck. Son of a. Fucking camera angle. Now I gotta go through that fucking shit again. Ooh, nice. Fuck! Oh no, here it is. Okay. Got it. Come on, come on, get back over there! Damn it! Yeah, you don't want some of this, huh? Come on. I got a human shield. Oh, you fucker! Fucked up my combo. Be gone. What's over here? Some health. Don't have enough for a gold orb. I guess that's the only way to go. Alright, who's up next? Kitty! The Mothman.
What have you done to Kyrie?
Why don't you check and find out? But don't expect me to be as easy on you as I was last time.
If I have to kill you to save Kyrie,
oh shit, get it. Little cheap shot, asshole. Help.
You dare oppose me?
Fuck you! Dude, you are weak. Yeah, defeated you with the Yamato.
Is that all you got? I think it's time to put you out of your misery.
The fuck? I guess the brother, Credo. Come on, dude. You were able to make your, hand huge earlier. The power of Virgil. No! You know what? Let's see. Oh shit. I was looking at the red orbs. I thought I had 13,000 for a second. I was like, well, I guess I'll, get my Yamato stuff, but apparently I don't have enough for that. I guess I'll just save my points. I still don't have enough for a fucking gold orb. It blows. Hopefully, I'll start to, get to play as Nero, or Dante soon, because it feels like, I've been playing as Nero forever. I mean, and don't get me wrong, I like playing as Nero, it's just, I want to play as Dante every now and then. Kind of, that way you don't get burnt out. Thank you. Who the hell are you? You missed, asshole. Asshole. That was annoying. Oh, fuck. Damn. Hopefully I didn't miss anything, but I probably did. item. Let's fend off demons. It severely damages my items. Save it. God dang it. I hope I'm going the right way. Starting to get the feeling that I'm not, so. I guess I'm trying to figure out where that bridge was that had dropped down. I mean, to be honest, I don't even remember how I got there. Hopefully. Maybe some health items in here somewhere. Nope. So. Okay, yeah, here it is. Duh. Fuck. What the hell? Damn it! Alright, well, I guess I gotta end this video here, and we'll pick up in the next one, because I'm at 56 minutes. I had a feeling it was running a little long. Alright, so I'll catch you guys later. Peace.